Not an ounce of grace in you.
To me.